What do you think about SeaWorld?
Fuck SeaWorld.
Because they kill all those animals?
No, because it's way too overpriced.
This is Alex and I going to our first premiere for our own movie that we're in for like really long time.
Like a minute?
Yeah, like a really long time.
Yo, 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 it's Taylor and Hunter and we hunting for some pussy.
Yo, you're probably really jealous of all these teenage girls screaming everywhere, right, pedophile? Huh? Someone call Chris Hansen because we got a pedophile over here.
This is Big Nick's mom.
I give you permission to smash his TV the next time you're in his apartment.
Okay.
Alex has to be the one who smashes. Okay. With a bat.
With a bat. Tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow.
Okay.
All right, Big Nick just walked by us and I told him that Alex is coming to hang out with him tomorrow. I'm so surprised that didn't raise any red flags.
Why on earth would Alex come to hang out with you?
What do you think, I'm nuts?
David Dobrik.
Okay. What's up?
What'd Jason say? I missed it.
Oh, he said that he was giving you a shout out because he wanted the movie to get views.
Okay, good.
Guys, we're going to Target with Big Nick. You know what that means.
Handicap discount.
How much less expensive is everything if you're handicapped?
It's the same fucking price.
Yeah, all right.
Then what's the fucking point of being handicapped, dude?
This is slower than like how I usually walk.
Okay, now you're showing off. Nick, how you feel to be driving the Tesla Model X of shopping carts?
This is the P90D, right?
P90D. Alex, we're going to throw it on Nick's tab.
What tab? Bitch, I'm broke.
Yes, you broke in. That's why we're getting a good price. What's the actual discount for... What's the actual...
Fuck the actual discount. I hope you put this blooper in the end of the video, bitch.
Video? What's a video? I hope you put it at the end of the video.
I'm looking for the less comfy toilet paper so Dom stops rubbing his pussy with it.
I'm not even kidding right now. Do you think you can fit in this and be a little baby lamb? It's infant size. That may be too big, so let me know.
We're at Target right now with Nick, and we're buying this bat, and he doesn't know, but in about 12 hours, it's going straight through his TV.
Alex, from here, it looks like you got the grocery bags to follow us. You can't even see Nick.
Please respect him. Say two nice things to him, dude.
I think you have an average sized dick, which isn't...
Come on, Alex, he's kidding!
I know he gets sensitive about his dick
Alex,
size.
Come back, dude. Come back.
I didn't know he was that sensitive.
Alex, what are you doing with that? Huh? What are you doing with that? Alex, no! Oh my god, Alex! No, he's just a kid! I told you to say nice things about him.
Yo, come on, what's this shit, huh?
Big Nick, please say nice things. Alex! Alex! No!
Give me that shit, bitch. Everyone always made fun of my fucking TV. Said it was like... 2020, you can play this game, bitch. Don't ever break one of my shit again.
That took a weird turn.
Why would you do that? You're buying me a new fucking TV, you dick.
Your mom yesterday came to us at the premiere and she gave us permission to break your TV. I asked her, I'm like, do I have to buy him a new one? And she's like, no.
I didn't give you permission, you fucking dick. I invite you here and you bring a fucking menace in my house.
Your mom was so nice
about it. I don't care. Your mom, I don't give a fuck. Stop saying your mom. My mom's not me, you fucking asshole.
Honestly, you probably just have to turn it off and on again and it'll work. Is it working? Oh, you turned on your Xbox? Yeah, that'll power the TV on.
You're never coming over again. I'm never inviting you over again, or you. I'ma just go vlog with fucking irrelevant people. Prove to me that was my mom's idea.
I give you permission to smash his TV.
That is your own mother.
She fucking betray me. I didn't really like that TV, but it was the only thing I had going for me.
We're not buying you a new TV, because we already bought you a brand new TV. A brand new 50-inch 4K TV. It's a happy prank.
What? You bought this?
Yeah.
No way.
It's for you, dude. It's like your birthday, dude. You happy?
Dude, thanks. Wait, did you actually buy this or did my mom buy this?
No, I bought it.
Dude, this is way better than sex.
Make-A-Wish heard about your cause.
They gave me another wish?
They gave you another wish. What do you have to say to your mom now?
I just wanted to say, Mom, thank you so much for giving me this opportunity for David to buy me a new TV. You know I really wanted a new TV. I just didn't know this is how I was gonna get it.
That's a very small vlog. Thanks for watching, Jenny. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Liza?
I think
Liza wants everybody to see that she's in a Teen Vogue article. So if you guys don't know, she's in a Met. What are you doing now?
I'm in a show.
She's also in a show.
Who are your best actors in the movie?
If you David had to be,
it's not like we were acting in the movie. We were playing 16-year-old douchebags.
Yo, but you guys aren't like that.
This is the part where I break the news to you.